Good morning, and thank you so much for joining me. I'm meteorologist here at TALLMAN, Southeast Michigan National Weather Service. And good morning, everybody. Light snow late today into tonight. Along with that, there'll be freezing drizzle also possible, so let's get right to it. We have a lot to discuss. So as you can see on the left-hand side, it indicates the forecast total snowfall through tonight. We'll go over that in just a few minutes here. And if I don't, it's on the left-hand side. So that indicates how much snow total we're going to get out of this. It's not really a lot, but it's light snow, so we'll just have to continue to monitor the situation and let you know what's going on from there. Okay, so forecast details. We've got light snow, freezing drizzle, and cool conditions, highs in the 20s. What are we expecting? Light snow, probably mixed with light freezing drizzle after 9 p.m. Timing, snow develops around 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. Sunday and diminishes after midnight. Sunday night, a peak of event, 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. That's the time frame that we have so far. I'll let you know if that changes. But the timing for the snow developing will be between 5 p.m. and 7 p.m. tonight. So stay tuned for that. We'll let you know if there's any necessary changes or anything like that. So stay tuned for that. Accumulations less than 1 inch, with 1 to 2 inches possible near the Ohio border. Impacts, hazardous travel due to snow-covered roads, and that does mean that we'll have slippery roadways once again, and also we'll have a rapid and visible reductions in visibility due to falling snow. So this is going to affect the morning commute for your Monday. Please stay tuned. Our severe weather coverage continues right after this. We've got more updates to follow. Stay tuned. But in regards to the morning commute for Monday, it's going to be quite tricky. So stay tuned for that. We'll have traffic updates and much more. So we'll be right back with more updates on this developing storm.